Finally back on this. I've had an interesting past week, and it's been busy doing DVDs and everything but sculpting. And I'm ready to finish up my Viking, finally, today. Alright. Still got some work to do. Not a lot, but just touch-up work, and I'm just going to get it to the point where I'm comfortable with it and set it aside till I can finish it up before going to a foundry or having a mold made of the clay. All right, well, that's going to be it, and happy sculpting. From my studio to yours. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.